It is with tremendous enthusiasm and a great honor for me to introduce to all of you the amazing Miss Lucy Meyer.
It's great to be here at my high school. I started the best finance club at my high school. Students with and without disabilities are paired up and do fun things together. We are now in our third year and it is the most popular club at our high school. The third thing that we need to do is open people's eyes to their abilities and all the things we have. I hope you will join us in making the world a better place for children with disabilities. All that is in the way.
How would you describe the difference in the crowds and the reactions you get in conversations in this country versus overseas?
It's about the same thing. Kids are kids. They're amazing. They ask about the same kind of things. One time a kid asked me how they get sleeping.
Why do you think you have to grow up, Paul?
Okay. Because never did I think that I wish I never had it.
Would you rather live without cerebral palsy?
Well, that's so good. It's a little more known.
When was your first Special Olympics where you won 5 gold medals? When did you start that?
When I was like 12 or 13 years old. And now I'm 19. So,
a long time.
Yeah. I really like it because I want to make a swim. And you kids. So it's really cool. We do unified sports at my high school in LA. The first time that we got trophy, I got so excited that I took it and started hugging it. I got so excited that we won and that we, and all the young kids did jump off at home. And screaming and yelling because they're so happy. And my friends are always so happy on me, and I'm always so happy on them. They're happy because they love you. Not because they actually need well. So it's great.
Lucy, what's your favorite part about traveling overseas and meeting kids?
Going to see what they're like and getting to help them. And they get everything that we do, and that they're happy and healthy, and that they get to experience everything that we do, and get everything that we need, so that we're not sick and we're not dying, and things that we can prevent.